The transference is complete.
How will something that looks like a drop of jelly make this thing work? You'll need micro gears and some form of pulley that does what a muscle does.
That you enter the mechanism immediately.